2 months have passed since James' friend Mary disappeared without a trace during a performance at the Puppet Theater. Since then, he returned to the theater every day, hoping somehow, some way, he'll see her again. Fear, I won't hurt you. Sandman, the sinister sorcerer, has trapped you in the spirit world, but I'll help you. No, you are not able to return home, unless you're somehow able to bring me the magic elixir from the captain. Only the elixir can bring you home, but the captain never lets his guard down. You must be careful, my child.
Hello. No, I'm sorry. I haven't seen Mary. Sandman brought me into this world. Locals say every child's given a job to do to be able to go back home. My job is to find all the gold coins that are hidden in the city.
Thank you.
I'm sure to find a few coins here, don't you think?
Thank you.
Just look how many gold coins I've already found. Look how they shine. So pretty. It looks like I'll be finished soon enough. Then I can finally go home. You can take the silver coin over on the table if you want. I don't need it. Good luck!